quite electric and quite charged as it usually is.
It's nice to see people that we deal with constantly, nice to see our suppliers. And we're here to have a good night, to be honest.
I think it's a validation of all the hard work you've done over the year, so getting an award is really nice. It's a great place to network, it's a great place to have fun, and it's a great place to do business.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to welcome you to the 2015 Group Travel Awards, the longest established event celebrating excellent service to group travel organisers and recognising the very best in the business.
Welcome your host for the 2015 Group Travel Awards, comedian, writer and actor, Hal Cruttenden.
Lovely to be here. I walked in and someone came up to me and said, are you Mr. Tumble from CBeebies? Oh my God! Loads of you work from home in this industry, don't you? You can tell. Let's get on with the awards, ladies and gentlemen.
These are the finalists. Butlins at Bob the Regis, Eden Project, Eurostar, Marriott Hotels, Bateau London, DFDS Seaways, the Rendezvous Hotel of Skipton, the London Bridge Experience, and the View from the Shard.
And the winner is...
And the winner is...
And the winner is... Seven Valley Railway, Eurotunnel,
Thorpe Park Resort.
Fascinating, very, very lively. I love the people cheering, getting involved. It was just brilliant. It's so much more entertainment than usually at these do's, because you've had Matilda at the top, a magician in the middle of the awards. They are banned now, and they've got things that go until 2 a.m. So it was just very excitable. I loved it.
This award is a very special award given to an individual. It's for outstanding contribution to group travel. I'm pleased to say the winner of this award is our own commercial director, Adrian Gates.
Fantastic events, my last Group Travel Awards, and really pleased to be associated with something as successful as this. And group travel becoming more and more important for people because they see that as a reliable source of revenue for them and they can depend upon it. That's why it's so important in the marketplace.
Travel is obviously an integral part of business, not only for us, but in Europe in general. It's been a wonderful evening. The entertainment has been good. The atmosphere is good. And I look forward to being here next year.